Pita is representing today. How are you feeling, Pita? You ready to go to Vegas?
Yeah.
The van is going to take a long time, and we're going to leave, so you can stay here and watch the van.
Yeah, I'll wait here.
So if you want me, so we're going to go to Big G's.
By the way, I don't know if you saw, because Vergil Sr. didn't see this, but Oscar said that Vergil's fighting July 24th.
Oscar already said it?
Oscar posted it.
Really? So tell me that he posted it.
I'm surprised you guys didn't know this.
We already know when we're fighting, but we don't... You know, we didn't know Oscar already posted it.
There's no details on where the opponent, but it just shows. But Vergil's ready to fight, whether it's tonight or next week.
Yeah, Vergil's always in good shape.
But no update. And then a lot of reporters said that it's going to happen at Fantasy Springs. Reporters, not official.
Cool. Josh Vanita. Josh Vanita prefer to track her. He said, "My name is Mika."
You can do it first.
No, la ven.
What do you think of Canelo versus Willie Monroe Jr.?
Canelo beat him.
Why?
And Willie Monroe's good, but not the same level as Canelo.
I talked to Willie Monroe Jr. yesterday. He's on the short list to fight Canelo next in September.
Honestly, bro, honestly, I don't even know who Willie Monroe Jr. is.
He fought Triple G. You know who he is, Pita, right?
Which one is he?
Who? Willie Monroe?
The last one?
We were there.
No,
we
fought it for him. Six round.
Chocolatito fought that day too.
Es Moreno?
Yeah. He's southpaw.
Lefty,
yeah.
If you see him, you'll know he is. We were there though.
Oh, yeah, Triple G knocked him out?
Yeah.
So Canelo's gonna fight him?
Yeah,
but that was, he moved up from 54 to 60. Now he's been arrested 4 or 5 years ago, right?
Yeah, well, I think Canelo, just by Triple G knocked him out, and just Canelo beat Triple G.